I never had no one that I could count on. I've been let down so many times. I was tired of hurting, so tired of searching, till you walked into my life. It was a feeling I'd never known. And for the first time, I didn't feel alone. You're more than a lover. There can never be another. You do. And oh, we just get closer. I fall in love all over. Every time I look at you, I don't know where I'd be without you here with me. Life with you makes perfect sense. You're my best friend. My best friend. Oh yeah. You stand by me and you believe in me like nobody ever has. When my world goes crazy, you're right there to save me. Make me see how much I have. And I still tremble when we touch. I know the look in your eyes when we make love. You're more than a lover. There could never be another.
Well, aloha.
Aloha.
And I komo mai. That means welcome. We're gathered here today where the earth meets the sea as the two of you become one. And like these waters, may the love that you share be limitless, flowing, and ever-changing. May your love forever redefine itself. May it hold for you the very essence of life. Now, in pledging your love and your lives to one another, you acknowledge the changes in your existence, and you celebrate your commitment to a strong and aware relationship. Now, marriage is perhaps the greatest but most challenging of all human relationships. No ceremony can just create a relationship that doesn't already exist between two people. Which means that today, all we're doing is pronouncing aloud your commitment and your promises to always be together, to work with one another through anything. Now, we're going to start out today with the exchanging of leis. Here in Hawaii, we exchange leis as a symbol of love and respect. Its hand-picked flowers and twine are bonded together with care, and that's a reflection of your love and your aloha for one another. Now, as you exchange these, you'll begin to weave your lei in life together with love. And with that, we're going to ask three things of you. Number one, that you be constantly grateful for this person that's choosing to spend the rest of their life with you. Number two, that you make the other the recipient of daily kindness, some small word or deed every day, just to show how much you care. Number three, that you make trust the bedrock of your relationship. Any good relationship is one that's built on a foundation of trust and mutual respect. With that, I'm going to ask that you place these leis around one another's necks, give a small kiss on the cheek, because you're not married yet. We're going to keep it simple. And I'll hold your bouquet. It takes restraint.
All right.
Very nice. Oh, why don't you take those? So Tracy, I'm going to ask that you pull your lei back so it's half in the front, half in the back, balanced between one and the other. That's perfect, just like that. Now the hope for you is this, that you have many long years to delight in one another's company, that you make a home together that is at once sheltering and welcoming, that you do good work both in that home and in the world around you, but most of all that you love and are loved by anyone that's lucky enough to be a part of your lives. Now when you first joined your hearts and your hands together, I'm sure you didn't know exactly where life was going to be taking you. But here you are today on a beautiful beach in Maui, ready to promise your lives to one another. So if you're ready to make that commitment, I'm going to have you turn towards each other. Now Brad, do you take Tracy to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, to comfort her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Tracy, do you take Brad to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, to comfort him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Thank you. Now, if you have any words to say to one another, this would be the perfect time.
I just want to say I've loved you for over 35 years. We've both had long journeys where life took us different places, but we're here now. And I'm going to love you until God takes us off this earth.
I'll love you forever and ever, I promise. You are the spark in a relationship. You are the one. You who makes us a whole. It's you. I love you.
I love you too.
You can give a little kiss. Now I have here your rings. These rings, by their very shape, are symbols of eternal unity. They're without beginning, without end. They're the emblem of the love that exists between you, and they characterize your devotion to one another. Now, for thousands of years, lovers have exchanged rings much like these as a symbol of those promises of fidelity, of love to one another. These rings by themselves are just hunks of metal. It's the promises and the actions that you take in your everyday lives, the way that you treat and talk to one another, the way that you're spending your lives together, that brings the true meaning to these. With that, I'm going to ask that as you give these to one another, you put it right on the tip of the finger and then repeat these vows after me. When you're done, you can push it all the way on to seal those words forever.
Bring it up, baby.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
My arms will be your home.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Perfect.
I knew I'd do that.
You're a good listener. With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
My arms will be your home.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
It's not always easy, but that's the challenges that you'll go through in a relationship. All right, what I'd like to do next is called the sand ceremony. What we have here are two vials containing different colors of sand, representing each of you. Now, you each have your own unique thoughts, feelings, emotions, all the things that make you who you are, all the things that make you unique, and they're represented by these. Now, what you're doing here today is joining two lives that began on separate paths onto a single road, just as you'll join these two colors of sand into a single vessel. Now what we'll see is as you start adding your sand, a little bit at a time, taking turns, those colors will build one upon the other until they completely fill up the vessel. If we were to pour it out, we don't get red sand and white sand. We get something that's so well mixed that it's difficult to say where one ends and the other one begins. So Brad, I'm gonna have you hold that right in between you. Hold it nice and still, you don't wanna shake it up. And you're gonna start first, about this much at a time. That's good.
Wow.
It goes fast.
It's beautiful.
Tap it off.
It's pretty.
So Brad, I'm going to help you out. Put a couple of grains in there. Enjoy this moment. It's your last time getting the last word.
It's beautiful.
Got that right.
Stop.
Very nice.
Beautiful.
So I'm just going to have you hold hands for a moment. Just the one is fine. Now these are the hands of your best friend. Strong and full of love for you that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind, the hands that will countless times wipe tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you that same unspoken tenderness with just a simple touch. And what I'd like to do next, we call it the tying of the knot, or the lover's knot. What we have here is just a simple cord with two knots tied on it. Now by themselves, these knots aren't very strong. If I pull, they move easily. But working together, something very special happens. Now when the two of you, as you go through life, have problems that come up, troubles arise, all these things that are destined to happen in any relationship, as you work through them, some of those things are trying to pull you apart. But in working together, the two of you end up growing closer. That's represented by these knots. So if you put your fingers in like this and pull apart, you can see those knots end up moving closer together as you pull them apart. And the harder you pull, you can get competitive here.
Go ahead.
Maybe this is a dangerous thing to do. I'm going to take it away before it gets too far out of control. But no matter how hard you pull, those knots are just going to get closer and closer together. So now that you've tied the knot, I'd like to end with a Hawaiian wedding chant. It's actually a welcoming chant to your new lives. O na o na kahala me kalahua. Hei halale hua no ia naka no e. O ka unoia e no ine e li ane. Ho io ki hiki mai. A hiki mai no o ka u. A hiki puno me ke aloha. Aloha e. Aloha e. Aloha e. And with that, by the power vested in me, by the state of Hawaii, it's my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal this with a kiss.
hesitating until you. I was lost so deep inside my shell till you came and saved me from myself. Now all I really know is I need. Joy and tears that I cry. And baby, 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 you don't have to say a word. I see it in your eyes. As we stand together, I promise forever. Till the day that I die, you are the love of my life. Till you came and saved me from myself. Now all